Today we're going to show you how to add friends on Twitch. Start by clicking on your whispers box in the upper right hand corner. You can add users that you've already whispered before or type in the username to find them that way. Then click on the settings wheel in the upper right hand corner and click add friend. You'll know that you've sent your request because it'll say friend request pending. To see your current list of friends or anybody that has sent a request to you, click on your channel icon in the upper right hand corner and click on friends. You'll see a list of your current friends and your friend request in this panel. We don't have any right now, but when we do, this is where they'll be. From there, you can unfriend them by clicking on the friends button. There's also a heart where you can unfollow, a whisper button, or you can click this drop-down arrow and be notified every single time they go live. And that is how you add friends on Twitch. We hope you like this video on how to add friends on Twitch. Like, subscribe, let us know in the comments, and we can't wait to see you in the next video. Thanks for watching!